sure this thing's got to get closer. Yes. Well, we're so glad to have y'all tonight. And it's a real treat for me to be back here at a place where I started my solo career in 1988, I think it was. 88, 89, and it's so nice to be back here again. I have a lot of friends here. I can't name all of them because it would take the whole time that I'm supposed to be playing. But I'll just say thank y'all all so much for coming here tonight. We're so glad to have you. But country boogie boogie's burning deep down in my soul, that's right. It's kinda hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Well, I was born in Louisiana in the middle of a swamp, like a backwater bullfrog ready to jump, that's right. It's gotta hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee, and I'm in the mood. Take a bulldog, I can break his bones. I can break it for him, shaking for you all night long. That's right. It's gotta hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Well, Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. And Mario likes to boogie woogie too. Louisiana in the middle of a swamp, I'm like a backwater bullfrog ready to jump, that's right. It got a hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Well, Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Well, Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. Lord, I like to boogie. I like to boogie woogie. I'm your boogie woogie boogie country gal from Tennessee. Well, thank you so much. My microphone to be closer to me. There, that's much better. Yes, thank you so much. We're going to play a lot of rock and roll tonight. I hope that's okay. I'm gonna write a little letter, gonna mail it to my local DJ. It's a jumping little record and I want my jockey to play. Roll over, Beethoven, gotta hear it again today. I know my temperature's rising, jukebox blowing a fuse. Cause the rolling off the rider setting in at a rhythm review. Roll over, Beethoven, tell Tchaikovsky the news. Well, if you feel it like, go get your lover and reel and rock with one another. Then you move on down just a little bit further. Move and rock with one another. Roll over, Beethoven, take these rhythm and blues. Mario! Dancing like a glowworm, dancing like a spinning top. Got a crazy little partner, you ought to see him reel and rock. Long as he's got a dime, music won't never stop. Roll over, Beethoven. 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 Take these rhythm and blues. Rock and roll on that guitar one more time, Mario. It's early in the morning and I'm giving you a warning. Don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Hey, diddle diddle, I'm playing my fiddle and I ain't got nothing to lose. Roll over, Beethoven. Take these rhythm and blues. Roll over, Beethoven. 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 And dig these rhythm and blues. Well, thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I had such a good time 2 years ago with Mr. Robbie Fulks. We had an album out and we toured around some. We came to Memphis as well. We played here. My friend Sharon came to see us there. It was in the old Sears building. But we had such a nice tour and he wrote some really good songs. And this song I like a lot because it's kind of the story of my life. It's called Round Too Long. I'm the sister of a hellraiser, the daughter of an old tomcat. I was playing a piano in a honky-tonk before you bragged about that. If it's a song about hard, hard living, it's the song I'm living in. And if a rough road goes there, you can bet I've been. When the girls were playing at jump rope, I was playing the men for fools. I was drowning in a sea of whiskey when they were dreaming about Liverpool. Ever since I was a child, I was fast and wild. Yes, I'm a wild one still. Cause if you say you can't, you know I will. I'm like a record that won't wear out. I'm like a wheel that spins on. You can't hardly stop me rolling, cause I've been round too long. Down in Flagstaff, Arizona, there's a tavern where I'm barred. They say I caused a riot in 78 from rocking the joint too hard. Well, if you can't take the beat, get out of my kitchen now. There's fire in my fingers and fever on my brow. This ain't an old folks reunion. This ain't a Johnny Cash song. You can't make me walk no line, cause I've been round too long. Yeah. you put me in Kentucky when my time on earth has ceased. After all the men who hurt me, Jack Daniels hurt me the least. If I raised some Canaan a little insane, it never was a plan of mine. Lord, do be an angel for my time. All you young people preaching, I had a chance to go wrong. Well, it's too late to go straight, 'cause I've been round too long. I'm like the sun that keeps on burning. I'm like a wheel that's been wrong. You can't hardly stop me rolling, 'cause I've been round too long. Well, thank you so much. Cheers. This next song is really special to me because, well, I'm the co-writer on this song, but actually it was Robbie Fox that did most of the writing because he is a genius, and of course I'm not. I have feet of clay. But I love this song so much, and I'd like to dedicate it to my friend Sharon, who's here with me tonight. I got to be really nice to her because she's going with me to Buffalo, New York tomorrow. That's a long way, isn't it? Black snakes in the high grass, sweet peas on the vine, an old gray shack for five souls to share. Ain't no rest for mama, daddy's working all the time, but I'm too young to notice or to care. Fearful hymns and hand-me-downs, old folks talking strange, stories you can't relate to, you can't hardly change. But if dreams don't turn to silver, nor teardrops to wine, how did hard luck Louisiana turn to heaven in my mind? I can hear a hound dog tell his troubles to the moon, and a soft breeze stirring in a live oak tree. That front porch piano was always out of tune, but no angel band played a sweeter harmony. When each day's a miracle, how's a child to know? Maybe I should quit believing it was all so long ago. But if dreams don't turn to silver, nor teardrops to wine, how did hard luck Louisiana turn to heaven in my mind? Thank you. can be a miracle, but how's a child to love? Maybe I should quit believing it was all so long ago. But if dreams don't turn to silver, nor teardrops to wine, how did hard luck Louisiana turn to heaven in my mind? How did hard luck Louisiana turn to heaven in my mind? Well, thank you so much. Kelly, you probably like that song too. You're from Louisiana. Thank y'all. Thank you so much. Well, let's do Shake, Rattle, and Roll and have some fun. I don't want to get all sad thinking about that sharecropper shack. But at least I'm not sleeping in it tonight. I'm not at the Peabody, but I am at the La Quinta. Get out of that bed and wash your face and hands. Get out of that bed and wash your face and hands. Get in that kitchen, make some noise with the pots and pans. I believed in my soul you're the devil and I know. I believed in my soul you're the devil and I know. The harder I work, the faster my money goes. I said shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Everybody shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, you won't do nothing to save your doggone soul. Seafood store, like a one-eyed cat peeping in the seafood store. I can look at you and tell you ain't no fool no more. I said shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, you won't do nothing to save your doggone soul. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, you won't do right to save your doggone soul. I said shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Shake, rattle and roll. Well, you won't do right to save your doggone soul. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. You're going to hear a lot of old songs tonight because I'm old and my songs are old. But old rock and roll is great, though. I love it. It refuses to die. You know, it just keeps going on. I keep looking over this way tonight and trying to remember exactly where I was in here when I had to take my shoe off and hit a guy in the head with it several times.
Awesome.
Danny, were you here when that happened? I was very brave to do that because he was a hell of a man. He could have hit me once and killed me. But he was a nice guy. He didn't hit me. And I did all that to save my crazy ex-husband from getting his face just crushed by this guy's big fist, because he picked him up, threw him down on the table. The table collapsed, and he was on the floor on top of the collapsed table. And this guy had gotten down on top of him and had his fist back like this. And if he had actually hit him in his face, it would have broken his jaw, broken his nose, knocked his teeth out. It would have been really bad for him. And even though he was in the wrong, because the guy kept saying real loud, screaming out, "He's blankety blank blank my wife." The F word. This is a stream, so I can't say it. But he was saying that very loudly, and of course it was true. Because he was really a bad, bad runaround. And I couldn't wait to get a divorce from him and marry my husband, Eddie, which I have now done. But anyway, I hit this guy with my shoe, and I saw Ruth Buzzy a couple of nights ago, and I said, "Ruthie, it was kind of like when you were hitting him with your handbag on Laugh In. I was just hitting him in the top of his head with my shoe." But I will never forget that. And I think it was right over here this way, wasn't it, Danny? Somewhere over there. Yeah, Mary Ruth was here, but she was probably busy. And somebody said to me the other day when I told this story, they said, "Well, what did the audience do?" I said, "They laughed." Everybody was just laughing, actually. But anyway, that's when I learned the song. And the song is called, "You Can Have My Husband, But Please Don't Mess With My Man." And as Robert Tinsley used to say, "You can have Bobby Memphis, but don't mess with Eddie." That's the next song. Well, you can have my husband, but please don't mess with my man. You can have my husband, please don't mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you all to understand. When I was with my husband, he was really mean. Now I'm with my man and he treats me like a queen. You can have my husband, please don't mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you all to understand. You know the money my husband works for is for red beans and rice. My man gives me steak, don't you think that's nice? You can have my husband, please don't mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you all to understand. Come on ladies, let's sing it. You can have my husband, you can have my husband. You can have my husband, you can have my husband, you can have my husband, but please don't you mess with my man. Play me some blues on that guitar. My husband, he was pretty mean. Now I'm with my man and he treats me like a queen. You can have my husband, please don't mess with my man. I'm telling all you women, I want you all to understand. Well, you can have my husband, you can have my husband, You can have my husband. You can have my husband. You can have my husband. But please don't you mess with my man. You can have my husband. 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 But please don't you mess with my man. Thank you so much. I learned that down on Beale Street when I was here. Okay, well, this next song is a song called Wild, 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 and it's the title track of my album that is now 2 years old because, well, there's been a pandemic. Nobody's been able to go anywhere or do anything, so that's the last album I had. It's still the one that I have, and looks like it might be the one that I have for a little while here. But this is the title track of it, Wild, Wild, Wild. Back when this land was a jungle, that's when it was my home. I had lion blood, all I wanted was to ravage and to roam. Once you crossed paths with this stray cat, we was ripping it up in style. We were fast and free, weren't we? Wild, wild, wild. Well, the backwoods clung to our sneakers, and our knees showed through our jeans. Fast as our hearts beat, how come we weren't blown to smithereens? Well, the upper crust all looked at us like a devil's own stepchild. And they figured us well, cause truth to tell, we was wild, wild, wild. When I think of them stiff old-timers, I'm happy their day is done. Because their clothes look silly and their music stank, and they never had no fun. Goodbye to the fat old Dixie, to the thickets of the monkey trot. You want to shake the tree, sometimes you gotta be wild, wild, wild. Well, the dirt still clings to our sneakers, and we're wearing them blue jeans too. Well, there ain't nobody gonna stop us now. The animals are turning the zoo. Just look around at these crazy cats. The whole world once reviled. Baby rock and roll done sprung the cage, and it's wild, wild, wild. Yeah, back in the day, I'm proud to say, we was wild, wild, wild. Thank you so much. I bet Lisa and Roddy like this song a lot because you know what? They are still wild, wild, wild. I saw you nod doing it. I knew what you were thinking. Yes, I'm still doing that. So glad y'all are here tonight. And so now I am going to do a song that I wrote about the pandemic. If I can figure out what key it's in. Was that on the set list? Oh, pandemic? The pandemic song? Which still continues today, doesn't it? But the only difference in it is that we've all stopped staying at home, I think. I'm really fed up with it, so I'm just going on with my regular thing. Away, and I can feel my sanity is slipping day by day. Oh, pandemic, you took so much from me, but I won't let you drown me in your dark and endless sea. see darkness in the middle of the day, and every shut-in day is the same as the one from yesterday. My spirit has been broken. I've cried a million tears. I pray for peace and comfort and relief from all my fears. Oh, pandemic, you took my life away, and I can feel my sanity is slipping day by day. Oh, pandemic, you took so much from me, but I won't let you drown me in your dark and endless sea. You can't last forever. Someday you'll go away and leave a trail of broken hearts, but it'll be a brighter day. I'll have joy unspeakable, and love will help me heal, and I will have my life back, a life so rich and real. Oh, pandemic, you took my life away, and I can feel my sanity is slipping day by day. Oh, pandemic, you took so much from me, but I won't let you drown me in your dark and endless sea. No, I won't let you drown me in your dark and endless sea. It did just about drive me crazy. Of course, I was crazy when it started, but I think I got worse during that time that all that stuff was going on. It was absolutely crazy, and you had to go to Walmart and places and fight people to get toilet paper. I bought so much toilet paper that I started hoarding it. I had a whole room full of toilet paper when it was all over. And my kids said, "Mother, don't buy any more toilet paper, whatever you do." So that was it. I'm not buying any more. I have enough to last me for about a year, I think. That was really crazy. Well, you know, it's Elvis week this week, so we have a lot of Elvis fans here with us tonight. We have Bardal and Emanuela and Mary Ruth and everybody. There's a lot of people that are Elvis fans, but Bardal in particular, because he actually knew Elvis and ran around with him back in the day. So, yeah, we're going to do some Elvis songs for y'all. I do them all the time, even when it's not Elvis week. But you know what? Let's start out with the Carl Perkins song that Elvis covered. And you can play some wonderful guitar for us, Mario. Oh, it's a secret. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Ready, get ready now, go, cat, go. But don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, you can step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off my shoes and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, 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 blue suede shoes. You can do anything with it off of my blue suede shoes. Mm-hmm. can knock me down, you can step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, let off my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, 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 blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. To hear Carl play his bass. From an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, 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 blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. What a great band these guys are, the Memphians. That's right, isn't it, the Memphians? Yeah, if I'd have messed that up, I'd have been in big trouble, wouldn't I? At least I know what city I'm in. Greatest city in the world, Memphis, Tennessee. I absolutely love it here. And I would like now to do an Elvis song for you. After I tell you something about Elvis that probably most people in here know. I know Bardal knows it, but you know, I have people all over the world ask me, they say, well, did you ever meet Elvis? And I said, well, I met him one time, just one time. I got the chance to meet him, and then I saw him at one of his parties, but I did meet him one time where I really had a chance to comprehend something about him. I walked in the Memphian Theater with this woman who took me in there. I wouldn't say she was a lady, but there's a woman who took me in there to meet Elvis, and I think she did that because she wanted to see him again herself, because she didn't like me, so she had to be doing it for herself. So we walked in the Memphian Theater, and I was just a teenager, and I didn't think too much about going in to meet Elvis. It just didn't, nothing registered with me. I just said, okay, so what? So walked in there, and I looked over at the concession stand, and Elvis was standing there, and some of that light was coming through on his face, and I thought, oh, wow, because, you know, a lot of people will ask me, they say, well, was he as good-looking in person as he was in the movies and the photographs and stuff, and actually, he was 10 times better-looking in person. The camera could not capture his beauty. He was beautiful and masculine at the same time. He was absolutely gorgeous. He walked across that lobby to me and to this woman that was with me. And, of course, the closer he got to us, the better he looked. So he came on over there, and I shook hands with him. And I'll never forget it as long as I live. When I shook hands with him, he kissed my hand with those sexy lips. It was amazing. And then he talked to this woman who had brought me in there, and he was leaving. So as he's leaving where we're standing, he walks halfway back across the room, turns around, and looks at me. And he was just dying laughing. He was just laughing so hard, and I thought, why is he laughing at me? What have I done? Then I realized that I had not said one word. I had stood there all that time, and it was really bad. I was standing like this. Very embarrassing. I was about 14, and I'm 74 now, so that was a lot of years ago, but I will never forget how embarrassed I was. But you know what? Even though I was only 14, this is the thought that I had at the time. One night with you is what I'm now praying for. The things that we two could plan would make my dreams come true. Just call my name and I'll be right by your side. I need your sweet helping hand. My love's too strong to hide. I always lived a very quiet life. I ain't never did no wrong. Now I know my life without you has been too lonely, too long. One night with you is what my heart's praying for. The things that we two could plan would make my dreams come true. I always lived a very quiet life. I ain't never did no wrong. Now I know my life without you has been too lonely, too long. One night with you is what my heart's praying for. The things that we two could plan would make my dreams come true. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting as wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't even stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up, uh-huh, uh-huh, yeah, 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 yeah. Well, please don't ask me what's going on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I'm with that man that I love best, my heart beats so it scared me to death when he touched my hand with a chill I got. His lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say he's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up, uh-huh, uh-huh, yeah, 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 yeah. bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up, You know my tongue gets tied if I try to speak. My insides are shaking like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for the soul of mine, to have that man I love so fine. He touched my hand, what a chill I got. His lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say he's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. I could never remember what I... I do a totally different feel on that. So to continue my story, I actually got an invitation to Elvis's New Year's Eve party at the Manhattan Club, Willie Mitchell's Manhattan Club. Bardal was there. And so I had the invitation to go there, and I thought, well, I'm going to really dress up and really make a better impression this time. I'm not going to stand there with my mouth gaping open. So I got me a new outfit to put on and got my hair done, and I looked pretty doggone good. So I went on down there to the party, and I walked in, and of course, Elvis was there. And standing right beside him was Priscilla, and she looked absolutely beautiful. I looked kind of like a rag doll standing there close to her, so. Pardon me if I'm sentimental when we say goodbye. Don't be angry with me should I cry. When you're gone, then I'll dream a little, dream as years go by. Now and then there's a fool such as I. Now and then there's a fool such as I am over you. You taught me how to love, and now you say that we are through. I'm a fool, but I'll love you, dear, until the day I die. Now and then there's a fool such as I. Now and then there's a fool such as I am over you. You taught me how to love, and now you say that we are through. I'm a fool, but I'll love you, dear, until the day I die. Now and then there's a fool such as I. Now and then there's a fool such as I. Thank y'all. Thank you so much. Well, thank you. Did somebody say something? This is very informal here. You it's allowed. Yes, well, now I'm going to do some of my brother's songs for y'all. Just checking on something. Okay, wow. Okay, well, I'd like to start. start with High School Confidential and kind of work my way back to the original hits. Open up, honey, it's your lover girl, me, there's a knocking. Why don't you listen to me, sugar, all the cats are at the high school rocking. Well, honey, get your bopping shoes before the jukebox blows a fuse. We got everybody hopping, everybody rocking, bopping at the high school hop. Well, bopping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. We're rolling at the high school hop. We got everybody hopping and everybody rocking, and we're bopping at the high school hop. Well, come on now, baby, cause we're gonna go out tonight. Gonna get with it, daddy, gonna shake it up tonight. My heart's beating rhythm and my feet are moving smooth and light. Bopping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. We're rolling at the high school hop. Everybody's hopping and everybody's rocking, and we're bopping at the high school hop. Now let's go! I'm gonna give you some good news. Look at here now, daddy, I'm gonna burn off both my shoes. My heart's beating rhythm and my soul is singing the blues. Bopping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. We're rolling at the high school hop. Got everybody hopping and everybody rocking, and we're bopping at the high school hop. Look at here now, daddy, I'm gonna burn off both my shoes. You know, my heart's beating rhythm, my soul is singing up my thumping blues. Bumping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. We're rolling at the high school hop. Everybody hopping and everybody rocking, and we're bumping at the high school hop. We're bumping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. Well, everybody's hopping, everybody's rocking, popping at the high school hop. Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. It was such a wonderful day for us when, back in 1957, when Jerry went up to Memphis, and well, he went up much earlier than that and started recording, but in 57, he had his first big hit, and Mr. Sam Phillips of Sun Records sent him a check for $40,000, and in the 50s, that was actually a lot of money. It's not so much now, but in the 50s, I think it was, that would be about $300,000 or something like that. It was a lot of money. So we lived down at the old sharecropper shack, the one I sang about earlier, at a place called Black River, Louisiana. And that's where we were living. And so my aunt came out to get us because we didn't have a telephone, and my brother was calling, and he wanted to speak to my mother. So we went out there, and Mama got on the phone with him, and he said, "You know, Mama, I'm going to be making some money now. And I just got a check from Sam Phillips for $40,000, and I'm going to share everything I make with you and Daddy and Linda Gale and Frankie Jean." And so, of course, my mother was overwhelmed, and and so grateful to him, and so were all of us, my mother and my sister and my daddy and me. And I have to be careful when I'm telling this, because sometimes I might cry, because three of my family are gone now. It's just the two of us left, my brother and myself. But that was a wonderful day, because he came down to Faraday and bought us a beautiful brick home in Faraday. We moved from the old sharecropper shack on the riverbank out to this beautiful brick home, and he put beautiful furniture in it, and he gave us $1,000 to go buy clothes, and we went to Doris's dress shop with $1,000 in cash, and they had never seen $1,000, and neither had we. But we went in there with that money, and you know, Mama had only had two dresses. She had a dress that she could wear at home and one to wear to church. That was all she had. So that day at Doris's dress shop, she bought everything they had in her size. So did my sister Frankie Jean and I. We bought everything they had in our sizes. Oh, we were flying high then. We went back home to our beautiful home and our beautiful furniture, and then Jerry calls back a couple of days later, and he said, "You know, Mama, I think you need to get a new car." She said, "Okay, son, I'll do that." So, by this time, you know, we have a telephone. So he calls back a couple of days later. He said, "You know, Mama, I was just wondering, did you get a Ford or a Chevrolet?" She said, "Oh, no, son. I got a Fleetwood Cadillac." So for the rest of her life, he bought her a brand new Fleetwood Cadillac every single year. You're eating, aren't you, Jason? Are you eating? I was going to ask you to come up and play piano with me.
After that story?
Yes, that's a beautiful story. It is. It's all true. But I'm here tonight, but I'm not in a Fleetwood Cadillac. I'm here in a rice burner. But it is my favorite color. It's red. And it gets real good gas mileage. Well, we're so happy to have Jason with us tonight. If you feel like it after a while, darling, you can come. Well, I won't be on much longer, but you can come up and play with me if you feel like it after a while. I love you, darling. And thank you so much for saying that. You make an old lady feel good. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Well, I said, come on over, baby. Baby, you can't go wrong. I ain't thinking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on over, baby. We got chicken in the barn. Come on over, Daddy. Really got the bull by the horn. I ain't faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Shake, baby, shake. Shake, baby, shake. Shake it, baby, shake it. Shake, baby, shake. Come on over. Whole lot of shaking going on. Oh, let's go. Chicken in the barn, whose barn, what barn, my barn. Come on, Daddy, really got the bull by the horn. I ain't faking, whole lot of shaking going on. Shake, baby, shake, everybody shake, baby, shake. Shake it, baby, shake it. Shake, baby, shake. Come on over, whole lot of shaking going on. Shake. shake it, shake it, baby, shake it, shake it, baby, shake it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shake it, baby, shake it, shake it, baby, shake it, shake it, baby, shake it, shake it, baby, shake it. Come on over, the whole lot is shaking. Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a girl insane. Broke my will, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I laughed at love because I thought it was funny. You came along and moved me, honey. I changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby, woo, it feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Gotta tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm getting nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. It feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Gotta tell this girl that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm getting nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Feels good. Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. Gotta tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm getting nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Wir gehen los!